Hi, Steve Emergent here. I know what you're going to do. You're going to skip through this, but don't. All right, I'll tell you why. Because I can give you a sneak peek of a new film to which I lend my voice. It's called Sherlock Gnomes. Don't skip. Seriously, don't skip. It's worth waiting.
What's going on here?
Apparently, gnomes were going missing. These guys got a bit worried about us, so they brought us here for safekeeping.
Yeah, they even promised us a big surprise. And they did that when they said it, which I thought seemed a bit ominous. Like we weren't going to get a big surprise, or if we do, it's going to be something really unspeakably horrific. But it might just be balloons.
Oh, that's great, guys. You go have fun.
We're in trouble.
No, dear, we didn't want to worry the others.
How bad is it?
This guy Moriarty, he's going to smash us all tomorrow night.
We're going to be smashed? Going to be smashed tomorrow.
What will happen? Where will they go? Will they find their friends and family? So many questions that can be answered by heading to your local cinema to see Sherlock Gnomes. Do they make Dame Maggie Smith do this?